was unfortunate that the breach in our firewall prevented you from getting Mr. Marcou out of Eugeria alive. Despite the setback, you are to be commended for your recovery of the minidisc. Among its most incriminating contents were several references to Los Muertos Laboratories, one of America's premier incubators of advanced military technology. Los Muertos has been under heavy scrutiny in recent months. It's widely believed that a nested foreign agent has been stealing high-level scientific data from the facility. How he's managed to override the complex mechanisms protecting the mainframe remains unknown. Though reports on the identity of this agent are varied, evidence strongly suggests it is this man, Yong Ho Lee, a cunning freelancer who's been associated with North Korean intelligence, the Chinese SAS, and Ugarian President Simon Albo. Toxicology equipment from Los Muertos had been relocated to Samsara Prison. The prison is a highly fortified facility, operated by Simon Algo and the head of his secret service, Basil Bercout, whom I believe you're already familiar with. Your mission is to breach the security of the biolab deep within the prison and destroy it. We need to know how this data is being stolen and destroy any and all files pertaining to top secret weapons research. We can't have any more of this information falling into the wrong hands. And as for Yong Ho, well, I'll leave that to your discretion. Good luck. Server room.
Not giving that lecture. It was canceled, I believe. Well, to be perfectly honest with you, I don't know why, but I'm sure the director has his reasons. All right, then. Thank you.
Know anything about those two?
Nope. Level 9 clearance, though. And authorization into every wing of the building. Probably CIA. DOD, maybe.
They don't look like Beltway types to me.
Maybe not. Uncouple, though. Asian guy gives you the chills.
Camera is officially blind.
Yeah.
gone. It just vanished without a trace.